Yes, we'd just gotten here, hadn't we? Right. Boom, boom. Challenge me. Let's see your dick. Weak cards. Total lack of energy. This power really doesn't stand a chance against me. Look, I'm trying to finish up my conduit control list here, but the bots they're sending down line are trash. Guys, work to throw them in the line if necessary. And please have a decent depth at the time you're done. Okay. Right, you're Mr. Seller Man. What the fuck? There we go. Okay, got the cards. Oh, hi, sweetie. Oops. Anything over there? Car pack, nice. Oh shit, why am I playing this with music? just occurred to me I've been playing this with the music, but I like the music here. What's this? What do you want? You say, I'm busy. I'm very busy. What do you want? The order's coming from PO3. We must fight! No. Skellen collapses, and I win! Must be genuine. Cannot send new bots down the line, but I can send myself. Okay, so he's fucking off. Where am I? There. Okay, so that adds one to everything that side. No, stop it. I want... Right. Okay. What the hell? Right. That one there. That one there. That one there. No. That one there. No. Okay. And that. With that one there. No. That one there. No. That one there. With that one there. No. With that one there. No. Okay. So then that one at the front. That one there, and then that one there. No. With that one there. No. That one there. With that one there. No. That one there. No. That. With that one there. And that one there. No. Right. That one. That one. That one. That one with that one. The hell am I missing? Now I get it. Whoa. Apparently I'm fighting this guy now. Okay. King Mantis gods, man. How many do I need? Peter. Okay, he's off down the line as well then, is he? There we go. Yee. That's just me randomly clicking. I have no idea how to do this puzzle. Okay, another fight. Thanks. Okay. Card pack. Another one. Dude, I think I've done it. Bowser, I haven't got much better about all my work than you actually won. Give me that deck again. Right, now I'm fighting you. Oh my god, what the toss! Rip. Okay, my scanner switched online. It's called scan. What? Excuse you?
Oops.
Okay, got him. Nice look you had. I guess you've no match good RNG. Oh, and he had to fight you twice. I guess you won. Your ambition is to become the Scar of the Beast. That soft minded stump you ought to reconsider. Okay. Right. Last place to go, I guess. Greetings, if you're reading this, it must be because you wish to challenge me. Magnificus to a card battle. Been honored to defeat my three graduate students. Discover their whereabouts. Goo and a card pack. I look dapper. Okay. I have no earthly clue. Skull, wings, skull. Skull, wing. Oh, hi! The pain is unbearable. My organs are melting. Do you see? Magnificence turned me into goo for my final exam. I just review one more time, then I'm ready for plays. As master of his prize, nothing will stop me. I never put new cards in me dick. Well, try again. That's all I needed. No, please. Just tell the master I warned you. Here, take this back. Right. I can open the door for you. Right. Bloop. I want to go this way. God, trade me, old Macca. Showing all the different cards. Oh, sweet. That's cool. So I can, assumingly, driver's license of somebody. Okay. Weird. Oh, no. pack. Dummy stairs like. So guys, Tropico's just gone and bought her Christmas present. You want to show people?
There you go.
Happy? Sure?
Right.
Ta-da, damn with you. I just... It's empty. Please. Charge it. Wrap Christmas presents. I want them out the fucking house. Go on. Away with you. Love you. Oh.
I have got an intermonthly guarantee, by the way, because, you know, with it being on the head, if I fall.
You've got a what guarantee?
Accidental damage.
Oh, okay. There we go. Took care of that guy. Dummy, who's in his position, returns a lifeless stare. Oh, can I just farm you? Okay. So I need to figure out.
Did you give me the tape out? You
know, there should be tape and scissors in the bag. Okay, I wonder if this has changed. I mean, it hasn't, but that doesn't mean the puzzle's not the same. Yes, it does. Maybe I have to defeat it three times. Rule of three. Don't get it. What am I missing? Okay, so if we go through the hole, I'll just end up back on the ground floor. Oh, wait a sec, hang on. Circle. I don't get it. I do not get it. I'm just guessing. I don't actually get this one. Cool, we got it. I don't know why we got it, but we got it. Okay, you big weirdo. There we go. That one was a bit tough. Perhaps this shall not be a central strategy. I care not. You can use me as trouble, or I'm most disappointed. Take this pack. Go. Fuck off. Chest is empty, save for a single card. Rabbit. Now it reads, top sigil is found by the greedy. Middle sigil is found by the pale. The bottom sigil is found by the... found by the greedy. Yeah, that could be the hand. No. It's greedy. Well, I guess playing this game. Nope, got it. At last, stimulation, has been sensory deprivation. You see it unlocked the weapon on my mind. You see it's unlocked now. Hear me, Magnificus. I am ready. Want to battle? Okay. Okay, my okay, let's try that again. Okay, we wait. We go. Beat ya. Okay. Fucking hell. I mean, I won't leave if I don't have to, but I think I might have to. If I ended up... Right? Sure, dude. Note reads, dearest Grimora, I believe P03's plot may go far past the excellent Combara Gap and Grand Transcendence of Castrovia Resources. I urge you to consider. Ooh. Ah, I heard last time people's fair. Do you understand? Artist me, hey, very grim. First of all, what? I didn't want to battle yet! I didn't think you were anything. So you were the wolf. I still need some... What? This card is a... Good! Guess, Spinners, there's nothing I can do. Fuck you! Nothing. Ah, blah, 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 blah. I saw that. No fucking idea. All right, make sure. Let's go. Okay, so oh my god, we did it. Must be slowing with age. Oh, we won. Okay. Okay, that's all three of these guys defeated. Four. Very well, battle. Now I'm going to see you. Eight, Mario's exercise. Not unless you scrub bees. Bees sing lion. Injection of my eyeball. Another thing. Oh. Pack. Okay. I guess I go to the middle island now? Yep. It is time, challenger. Choose the scribe that you will replace. You replace Leshy and become the scribe of beasts!
Yep.
Fool! You have no idea what could have been. Carefully curated cycle of life and death, excitement, terror, and mystery. That calmless anger has once again failed me. I suspect I know which scribe best of me. Of course, PO3. Sentry knows nothing about his resetting. Monterey killed you better to fix you as a stoat. Filthy old beast. What do you mean? Oh, so I meant to fight him, but no, fight you, because fuck off. Oh, well, at least I got some defense on the field. Play that. Tap, sack, play. Will you now? Babe, computer's broke. Now, you don't go again. We can start. Good. This is Batopia. Wants technological paradise. Reload by Uber boss. That's right. And you got to get out of there and beat them. Why? To fund the Great Conspiracles, I'm out all you want. Okay. So I've got an NG bot, shield bot, sniper bot, and a double gunner. Get up? No. You've got transcending to do. Patoya used to be safe for travelers. Now there are rogue bots. Okay. Guess this is my first rogue bot. Got a hammer. No, you see, unless you never can pull that off. Okay, so we're playing in five lanes. No, that's all I can do, so boop. Okay. So pull out there. Okay, now we're gonna tap that, play that. There we go. The best defense are the bots. You carry a spell and reactivate all bots. They can fight for you. Swapper. A card bearing this sigil is dealt damage. Swap its power and health. Okay. I mean, it's easier to gain energy than blood for sacks, so I want a couple of the strong ones. I want some weak ones as well. Oh, God. A mini-map, my kingdom for a mini-map. I'm going to take a break, and then I'm going to come out and play. I'm going to have to draw a little map, so I'll be right back after a break. Go down again. Okay. So we can go left from there, and we can go right from there. Go. That room's cleared, and we can go down. Okay. Oh, no, wait. Oh, hang on. So there's only those two. That room's cleared. Okay, so from there, we can go down, and that room's cleared. You'll need a few more reactivated bots, so if you truly wish to be the great, so I'm just lying around. Okay, replenish your energy. Okay, so that room's cleared. I've got one there. Okay, we've got to start that again. Want it back? Get to this spot again without dying. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Let's have another sniper bolt. Okay, so in that room, we go like that, and that room's clear. The real best way to get back at those robots, modify those OP abilities of yours. Choose a card from your deck. Okay, pick a sniper bolt. Give it that ability. Okay, so that room's clear and we can go down. That room's clear, we can go down again. Let's just... You're almost at the waypoint, don't check now. Okay. And then one there. Okay. That room's clear. Made it to the first waypoint. Cool. Your items are recharged, but it will stay that way. Okay. So in theory, there are three rooms up here, right? One, two, three. Yeah. So, way point. That room is clear, and when I go down. Okay, so from there, I can go to three. So, let's go. So, that room is now clear. Glorious Commerce. 8, 10, 22, 26. Well, let's get the $26 one. And we'll put an S for shop. S equals shop. Gives the augment to your bots on the board. Nice. Okay, let's go right. Okay, so that room's clear. Here we can take another right. Eastern Utopia, not much value out this way. That one's clear. We can go right again. You still got to explore here, you know, for the great transcendence. Okay, so from here, that room's clear. We can go that way, or we can go that way. We're going to go down. That room's clear, and from here we can go that way only. Okay. So that room's clear, and we can go that way. And that way is clear, and we can go up only. That one's clear, and we can go left and that way. If we go left... Oh, what the hell? What the fuck? Go that way, go that way. The fuck? Okay, a mini-map is useless. This map just makes its own rules. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, I like that. Okay, now we'll go back and we'll fight those two bosses. Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay, we beat you. You wonder about Star? You can win a lot, you got a bounty on your head. Trap bounty onto reset when it dies. Okay. Okay, money. Oh god, hi. Clam tagger, scrubby yours, nothing personal.
8.
We're dead. Yep. Damn it. Okay. Right. No, don't care. Screw you. Lame. Power's dead and that thing. I'll let you get up and get a new battery. Oh, thank you. I already knew about that. Okay. What do we do here? I don't get it. What am I missing? Oh, let's just find some lazy ass puzzles. Okay. Fishbot, found me. Good. Robot fish, hide me. Revenge for last time. Bad fish. I've got to work these out. Help me! Google! I swear I tried that. Mrs. Bomb's remote. Sure, take it. Drop bombs on every inch of space. Tactical board wipe. Don't be stupid about it. Okay. Okay. So down, down. Oh, like that. Lonely Wizbot. Alright, thank you, Google. This is stimulating. Something in darkness. Many thanks. Do with me what you will. Anything but that infinite darkness. And let's have a quick look. Six, maybe? I didn't try 6 and 11. Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay. That's cool. Right. Hey, so we've done the clock. Really can't see what we can do there. Right, let's go. Yep, thanks. Right. Bloop. Sorry, turn back. Bridge totally busted. Go back. I need time. Bit of boss should give me enough time. Okay. So you're that person. Okay. Up. Revolting. So you have to see this. Lost her inventory, still has life in it. Sting is growing massive imperfection. Guess this is a... You gain the generators are about to explode. You have to recharge it before that happens. It's a race against the clock. Okay. I think we're good.
Come on! Fuck.
Oh wow, great. You recharge it before it explodes. If I could clap for you, I would. Okay. Pick one of your cards. Maybe another sniper bot? Borrower, I'm switching. No. Sentry or gift bearer. Yeah, we'll have gift bearer. Okay. Boss time. Oh, cock off you. It's all right. I'll be back. Will you though? We go. This is gold, just about to mine it. Okay. One of those cards about to get an alter ego as a beast. You choose which card, it's not that complicated. I'm gonna give it to you. What do we have? That. Wait, where the? I'm lost. Oh, you destroyed Sonya, you dick. There we go. Oh, am I basically near Lecce? Let me guess what you're thinking. Go ahead, maybe go. You can go. Take another Sonya. I'm not the trader or anything, but there's only a little give and take here. Well, I'll take the double gunner and give you double gunner. Choose you. Okay, Fishbot. There we go. And gone. Thank you, God. See her and put it down the way. Oh, heck. Okay, so I'm basically fighting. Oh, Lens. So I'm fighting Leshy. Good boss, remind me of Leshy Fish. Good boss. Right. Okay. Curious. go. That's a bit better. Nice. Well, round one was easy. Yeah, dealt me a blow. Calibrating. You know what? I'm going to take a photo of that. What? Oh, did I win? Remember your side deck with all the into it. Oh, okay. Okay. So block airborne, free hit, strikers dealt damage. I'm going to take that. Interesting. Cool. Memory card is full. The fuck am there? Camworks. Memory card inserted. New memory card inserted. Oh, we got more of him.
Well, hello there, card gamers. Looks like my garage sale hunting days have finally paid off. Yeah. Yeah, baby. What do you guys think? You know what that is? You know what that is? Vintage packs of Inscription. Four of them. I don't know if the woman knew what these are worth. I mean, I felt a little bad buying them off of her. But I mean, she's probably doing okay living in this part of town. I mean, it's like, it's a nice part of town, you know? And, she would have thrown them away if I hadn't come by, right? Right. Okay. Big pack opening video incoming! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Okay, you weirdo.
I was just wondering if you remember those playing cards that you sold me? Those... Yes! Yes, those ones. Inscription, yes. They were your daughters? Would it be possible for me to speak with her?
She's dead.
Terrible. Oh, it's nothing really. I'm sorry to have bothered you, ma'am. Her name was Casey. That's a lovely name. Sorry, what? She worked for Inscription? I mean, she worked for Game Funa? Would it be possible? I see. Okay, yeah. Do you think it'd be alright if I called you back later? I'm just trying to get to the bottom of something. Okay. Okay, thank you so much. Okay. Alright, have a good dinner. Bye.
Okay, weirdo.
Articles mention death or injury. Oh my god. No one was killed at the facility, though tragically young video game developer Casey Hobbs died from fire-related complications.
Fire-related complications? Yeah. That makes total sense.
Working late at the facility, performing quality assurance on behalf of the room.
Weirdo. You're on Wicca fucking Pedia. Okay.
Someone is here. Fuck this. My phone's in the other room, so if I die before I can call 911 and use this tape as evidence.
Yes, because we all sleep next to a camera and not our phones nowadays. Gimmer. Sure, that was something. Putting D20 on random scales. Okay, you big weirdo. Right. Yes, now we're done with those videos. Okay, so. In theory. Ugh. The dank scrap yard's pretty unpleasant. In heaven's sake, watch your ankles. Okay. Actually, you know what? I don't know if there wasn't more up here. Right. No. Okay, and from there we'll go back to here. Hey, so all roads just lead. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I'm gonna go to 5 minutes, guys, and we'll do one more area tonight. So I'll be right back. Okay. Well, okay then. Yeah, whatever. I don't care. Go away. Shut up. Go away. You've got shit to say. Aww, he never got to play. Bounty's high. Leap up. Oh my god. Okay. You suppose so? I suppose I could clear it. Bit of heat will do his trick. Hee hee hee. Where the fuck am I? Why did I put that there? Oh, Jesus. we go. That's no issue. There we go. This is a cool one. Oh yeah, so you're gonna buff a card. So I'd probably want something like Energy Bot. Dick. There we go. Ready to trade? Leapbot for Leapbot. Let's take Sonya. Copy of a... Ooh. Yeah, we're going for that. Okay, shield bot will kill that, and then this will kill that. Okay. Alarms are back. Okay. While depressing abode, you have to defeat the resident Uber bot. Okay, I see now. So probably not a good idea to do my gift bar, actually. Right, left. That one, because it's the only one with any attack. Okay, what happens if we go right? And what happens if we go straight? You must grant it. Double gunner for double gunner. All right, let's get with this guy. Yes, I know. Oh, cock off. Two, three. Put two there. And the one there. I'll go away. We're just as well getting rid of that. Bring out that. Okay, so that's where we sign the contract. Let's go here. go. Okay, so now we've got to go back and sign that contract. Okay then, Uberbot, let's fight you, and then we're gonna end this fucking stream. Yeah, he's the magic guy. What? You want my heart? Oh, that's cheating. Okay. Hope no one's watching. Okay, so you want my biggest file. Oh, heck.
I love it.
Bitch. Wait. What? You made me misclick. What do you want? Okay, fantastic. Thanks.
I didn't mean to make you misclick.
Fuck. And again. Right. That's movies. Right. Going to Shadow Among Us. My word, that file is, may I say, colossal. Bravo. There we go. Now, right, how much have I got? 4. Okay. Choose a file that's dearest to your heart, one that shows age. Okay. This? Doing like me, what's this doing on your hard drive? Let us continue. No? Yeah. Get out me bastard in way. I thought I made you... Guess you're lucky. Didn't even need my amnesia card. Okay, block defenders, plus one to nano, or... Well, that could be good, because then I could play a plus three on day one. Right. Let's go to Central Botopia. I do just want to up that. You want to go? Okay, sure. I don't really care about you. Double gunner, maybe? Cover in it. Yeah. Ah, and you'll just keep coming. Okay. So we've done there, there, and there. So we basically need to go over the bridge now. But we are done for tonight, guys. So I'm going to end. Thank you, everyone, for coming. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. And that's the end of the video, everyone. If you like what you saw, click that like button. If you'd like to see more, remember to subscribe. Check out my previous video on screen now, and with a bit of luck, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!